Good morning. It is 7 a.m. in Dallas, and I woke up a little bit late because I had some problems with my stomach, but I was able to fix them pretty quick. Let's talk about today's workout. Today I'm gonna train chest, and I still do light to moderate weights because my vitamins are still kicking in, and I don't wanna injure myself. First exercise is incline bench press on a Smith machine. I really like to do this on a Smith machine because I can concentrate on the chest. I'm gonna do 4 sets of 20, 18, 16, and 12 reps. Second exercise is incline flies on a block. I prefer to do this exercise on a block because when you do this on a, so with a dumbbell, so you don't have any resistance on the top of the movement. So you're resting here. I'm gonna do 4 sets of 20, 18, 16, and 12 reps. Third exercise is a peg deck machine flies. This is one of my favorite exercises for the chest. So I'm gonna do 4 sets. So first set is 20 reps, second set is 16 reps, and third set is 12 reps. The last set will be a drop set. So I will put a kind of heavy weight on it, and we'll do something about 4 to 5 drops. And then the last drop, I will do 20 to 25 reps. Next exercise, crossover. Most of the people like to do this exercise by stepping forward a little bit, but I don't feel the squeeze when I do it like this, so I just lean forward for a little bit, and so it works great for me. So we're all different, and so what works for me may not work for you, so but I will recommend to try a different forms of the exercise, so you'll find out what works for you better. All right, 4 sets of 20, 16, 14, and 10 reps. Last exercise will be a pullover line on the bench. It's a great finishing movement, so you will stretch your chest very good, and you will definitely feel it on the next day. I'm gonna do 4 sets of 20, 16, 12, and 8 reps. And that's gonna be it for my chest workout. So right now I'm gonna do my cardio because I'm kind of late and I have to be at work at 9, so I have about 40 minutes to get ready. So I hope you will have a great day. See you later. Pre-workout drinks. I have already put 2 scoops of BCAAs, whole day you made. And I'm gonna put 2 scoops of Kili. It is 600 milligrams of caffeine. Fucking cards here. Some water. pre-workout is ready. Let's make a post-workout shake. Put some water here in the blender. Egg white crystals. Let's go with 10 scoops, which is 50 grams of protein. Real food. Our usual 3 scoops of real food, 16 ounce of carbs. Banana. Okay. Need more calories, more carbs. Alright. Let's mix this shit. Lid on it. And post-workout shake is ready. You know what time is it. It's fitness time. It's still hard to do. Alright, let's finish this shit. Done. Everything is done except one thing. Ben and Jerry's chocolate fudge brownie. It is almost midnight in Texas and I'm gonna go to sleep. Oh, I got a great pump on my chest, as you can see. And my shoulders are burning after those feeders. Tomorrow I will do a leg workout. And I'm gonna kill those motherfuckers. Alright, that's it for today. Stay positive and see you tomorrow.